Isn't she a beauty? Sup? Emerson, Ralph Waldo here. Let me show you what I'm all about. A couple years back, transcendentalism became who I am. It just takes me back to my roots, nature. If you agree with these radical ideas, come join my show and become one with nature. Welcome to my show, Radical Ideas. I'm Ralph Waldo Emerson. Without further ado, let's get started.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our contestants. Starting from the right, we have the lovely, the beautiful. Oh, wait, that's a guy. Dylan Weed. Everybody, give it up for Dylan. And in the middle, we have the one, the only, Frederick Douglass. He's back in black, folks. And on the left, we have this guy. All right, let's begin.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get our first contestant up here. Dylan Weed, come on up here and take a spin for a prize.
All right.
There you go.
Come on.
Looks like
Ooh,
looks like you want a free session with our spiritual medium, Patty Straves.
How can I help you?
I would wish to talk to my son.
I can make that happen.
I just have a few questions. I wish I could have asked him.
Go right ahead.
Okay. Just what would he have wanted to do?
Just one moment.
I want to go play some ball, Dad.
Your son, he wanted a dress.
What?
A pretty blue one.
Is that what I said, Dad?
A dress? Me and his mother didn't see that coming. Okay. I'll remember that address. I have a second question.
Just
later on in life, what did he want to do?
Well, Dad, I wanted to form a utopian community, much like Oneida.
Your son, he wanted to open a bakery.
Again? No, it's not what I said.
He really loves cake.
Okay. Well, that's true, but...
Okay, I did. Once again, me and his mother did not see the bakery coming. Medium, thank you for your service.
Alright, next up, I'm getting a strong vibe here. Frederick Douglass, get on up here. How about you just take a spin right there, Frederick? There you go. Oh, looks like you won an exclusive free trip to a Shaker boot camp. You're gonna learn how to dance for God.
Hello, it's Mother Ann Lee here. I'm the female reincarnation of Christ. I'm here to talk to you today about, wait a minute. I feel something happening. I don't know what it is. I think it's Jesus. I think he's coming back. Right now.
Let's meet our last contestant. Come on up here, guy.
All right, here we go. Good.
Ooh, looks like you won a free overnight stay at Oneida, the community of love. Run free, Buttercup.
Oh, hello. I'm John Humphrey, but you can call me Barry. We founded the Oneida community.
Oh, Barry.
Don't touch the road, baby. We thought Jesus came back already and we missed it. So it's time to party. Time for some fun. Time for some free love.
Alright, folks, this concludes this week's episode of Radical Ideas. All audience members, make sure you get a copy of The Book of Walden. I'm out of here. Stay groovy, folks. Do 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 do